Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to connect a 4-gang switch. So let's assume in your house you have a 4 different light bulb in one place and you want to control all the bulb in one location. Then this 4-gang switch is what you need. In today's video I'm going to show you how to connect it step by step. So please, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and make sure you watch this video from beginning to end. So let's get started. So before we start, I would like to use a diagram to explain this connection to you. So now, in every 4-gang switch, when you open every 4-gang switch, you see something like this. Here you see L1, then downside you see L11 and L12. Then for the second gang, you see L2 like this. Here you see L21 and L22. Here you see L3. You see L31 and L32. Here you see L4. Then you see like this, L41 and L42. So this is how every 4-gang switch looks like inside, and all of them are independent. So now, if you want to connect this 4-gang switch, so what do you do? Here is L1. This L1 is the common terminal of first gang. You can see L1 here. This L2 is the common terminal of number 2. This L3 is the common terminal of number 3. And this L4 is the common terminal of number 4. So now, what is the meaning of common? A common terminal is where you connect your input live wire. So from your breaker, you pick your live wire from your breaker directly to this L1. Then from this L1, you loop another wire to L2. From L2, you loop wire to L3. From L3, you loop wire to L4. Then, this L11 is where you connect your first bulb. This L21 is where you connect your second bulb. This L31 is where you connect your third bulb. And this L41 is where you connect your fourth bulb. The L1. L1 is the common terminal of first gang. Here you see L2. L2 is the common terminal of second gang. Here you see L3. L3 is the common terminal of third gang. And L4 here is the common terminal of fourth gang. So, common terminal is where you connect your input live wire. So now, if I want to connect this 4-gang switch now, what I will do is, from my breaker here, I will pick a live wire, a live input wire from my breaker to this L1. So let's assume here now is L. L represents live wire here, and this is a neutral. So what do I do? If I want to connect this 4-gang switch here, what I will do is, from this L1, I will pick my live wire from here to L1, which is the common terminal of first gang. Then from here, I loop another wire directly to L2, common terminal of second gang. Then from this second gang, I loop another wire again directly to L3, which is the common terminal of third gang. Then from here, I loop another wire directly to L4, which is the common terminal of number 4. Then after you connect your input live wire finish, then you connect your bulb. Here, L11, I connect my light bulb. Then number 2, L21, you connect your second bulb here. Then L31, you connect your third bulb. And L41, you connect your fourth bulb. Then you take your neutral and connect to all of them like this. Like this, and your bulb is going to work exactly. So now let's do the connection. So when you look here, you can see here is written L1. So this is the input wire. This is the common terminal of first gang. Remember, this is our first gang. This is number one gang. This is number two gang. This is the third gang, and this is the fourth gang. So now, this L1 is the common terminal of this first gang. So what do I do? I will pick a wire like this. I will connect it from my breaker. So let's connect for breaker first. So now, this is a live wire from our breaker. That is our input supply. This wire now will connect this wire directly to here, to this L1, which is the common terminal of first gang. But before you connect, you loop the wire like this. This one now will go to L2. So now, see how you put it like this. Use your plier and twist it. Then you join it this way, and this we go to L1 of the first gang. Here is L1. Then you connect it this way, here to L1, and tight it. So now we have connected this L1. So from this L1, we loop to L2. So now here is L2. So we are going to connect this one to L2. But before we connect again, we'll join the one that will go to L3. So you join it like this. So here is L2 here. You can see L2 here. We'll lose it down. Connect the wire. So now, you can see here we have connected the L2. So what remains is L3 now. But before we connect L3, we loop the one that goes to L4. So now here is the wire. You join it again as usual. So when you join the wire finish, you lose your L3. So here is L3 here. This is L3. I lose it down and put it here. So now remaining L4 here. So this one will go to L4. So here is L4. This is L4 here. So we lose it and put it there. So now we are done with the input live wire. We are done with the supply. Remember what we do. From your breaker here, which is this, you pick a live wire. This L here represents live. You pick live from your breaker to L1 of first gang. Here you can see L1 here. This is L1. Then from L1 you loop another one to L2, which is the common terminal of number 2. You can see from here I loop another wire here directly to L2 to power the number 2, because this L2 is the common terminal of number 2. Then from L2 I loop another one to L3. Here is L3. I loop like this to L3. So from L3 I loop to L4. So now our input is completed. We have successfully connected our live wire to the various common. So now what remains now is to connect our, if you look here in the first in the first gang here, this is the first gang. You see L1 here, you see L11. L11 is where you connect your bulb. Here is written L11. This is where you connect your bulb. Number two, you see L21 also. L21 is where you connect your second bulb. Here you see number three, you see L31. L31 is where you connect your third bulb. Here you see L41. L41 is where you connect your fourth bulb. Let me show you again in our switch. Here you see L11. Here you see L1 as the common. Then here you see L11. L11 is where you connect your first bulb. Then here you see L21. Number two here. L21 is where you connect your second bulb. Here you see L31. L31 is where you connect your third bulb. Here is it. Then here you see L41. L41 is where you connect your first bulb. So let's connect it. So now this is our bulb. This is our four different bulb. This is our bulb. So now we are going to start. So here in our diagram, you can see our bulb is connected to L1. So now to L11. So here is L11. We lose it and connect our bulb, our first bulb. So here is our first bulb. We connect it to L11. You can see here is L11. So I'll lose it this way and connect the bulb. So now let's go to number two. In second gang, our bulb is connected to L21. So here is L21. So let's connect our second bulb here. So now we have connected our second bulb. Let's go to our third. So our third bulb is connected to L31. So here is L31. So you can see L31 here. So let's use it and connect our third bulb. So now our third bulb will connect to L31. So now our fourth bulb is connected to L41. So here is L41. So let's lose it and connect the bulb. So now you can see here goes to L41. So now we are done with the connection. So we will go ahead and test it now. So okay, remaining our neutral. So neutral will go directly to break. So connect your neutral like this. And we are done. So let me turn on the breaker. You can see all the bulb turns on. This one is shaking. So now all the bulbs are on now, and you can off it separately. So now you can see this one is off now, this second one is off, the third one is off, and the fourth one is off. You can as well turn it on. You can see this one is on, the second one is on, the third one is on, and fourth one is on also. So this is how to connect a 4-gang switch. So let me explain it again. Remember, this L here represents live wire from your breaker. So here is the first gang. You see L1 here. L1 is the common terminal of first gang here, which is this guy here. Then L2 here is the common terminal of second gang, this one here. So here is L3, the common terminal of third gang, and here is L4, the common terminal of number 4. Remember, always remember this. Common terminal is where you connect your input live wire. Common terminal is where you connect wire from your breaker in your distribution board. You connect this to L1, from L1 you loop to L2, from L2 you loop to L3, from L3 you loop to L4. Then after that, you connect your bulb. So now, in your L1, you connect your bulb to L11. You understand? In L1, you connect your bulb to L11. In your L2, you connect your bulb to L21. In L3, you connect your bulb to L31. In L4, you connect your bulb to L41. Then you connect your neutral. So this is how to connect this switch. It's very simple. It's not hard. And also, if you need this diagram, if you want me to send this diagram to you, all you have to do is to drop a comment and I'll send the diagram to you. So